Day four, Dominican Republic 2018 has begun. This is an incredible clinic here up at Los Cabos. The people are already lined up. Our trucks are pulling right in right now with incredible team members to bring the compassion of Christ here to the North Shore of the Dominican Republic. We're up in the mountain area. It's a place where people never go to help the people of this country. Missions teams don't travel as far as we do from our resort. And there's a reason, because it's easier to stay close to your home base. But you know what? Sometimes ministry isn't easy. Sometimes ministry is a challenge. And this team is always up to the challenge that is before us. Yesterday we traveled almost 2 hours. Today, an hour and 20 minutes, one way. These people are pumped. This team is ready to take on every challenge the enemy throws in its path, because God has promised us that greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world, and that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. So this is the team that we have this year, ready to face the challenges, ready to overcome each and every one of them by the power of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Their light will shine, people's lives will be changed, healed, and delivered in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Pray with us, believe with us, and enjoy the video of the day.
Well, here we are, literally just down the road, about a mile and a half from the clinic that's going on with Hope International Ministries. We heard of somebody that didn't have the strength to walk, didn't have the ability to get to the clinic. So Hope International Ministry came to them. We jumped on a little bus, came down the road about a mile and a half with a team of doctors and nurses to see what could be done. And here we are in their humble home being a blessing. That's why we're here, to be a blessing to the people of the Dominican Republic. And what I love about it is that we just see a need, and let's go fill it, see what God can do. Thanks for sending us. Thanks for praying for us. Thanks for supporting Hope International Ministries here in the Dominican Republic. Dios le bendiga. Amen, amen.
Hey everyone, it's the end of the day of our clinic here in Los Cabos, and it has been an incredible day with so many things that have happened. You know, this morning we heard a message on be the miracle, be the miracle. Listen, our team was the miracle of God sending his son to this earth and calling us to be his hand extended, working through us and touching people's lives with his compassion. And that's what our team did today. We saw 434 medical patients. Optical department saw 132 patients. And then the dental department, 50 patients. The basketball school had 90 young men in it. That means that we serviced 806 people. But the cool thing, the best thing out of all of it, was that between the medical, the evangelism, and the basketball, we saw over 124 people give their lives to Christ. Now that's something we're celebrating. Everything else is immaterial. What we're celebrating and knowing that somebody was saved by the power of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and that's what it's all about. So we're excited today. I'm excited. Oh, besides that, some old man came in and he couldn't walk. He couldn't walk because he needed somebody else to help him. He couldn't see. He could not see. And they laid hands on him in the prayer room. And God touched him, healed his eyes. He walked home on his own. under his own sight, under his own ability. That was just one of over 22 miracles that took place in our prayer room today. So let me tell you something. He's still alive. He still does miracles. He's still our Lord and Savior. And we're going to follow him again tomorrow into another community to touch people with the compassion of Christ. Thank you for praying for us. Thank you for believing with us. Thank you for sending your team. Dios le bendiga. God bless you.